lights, camera, it's been action the whole entire time. Okay, so, yeah, so today we're playing Finger Dash. You guys see it right up there, and I'm getting a new job, and guess what? I hacked. Yes, I hacked. Who disturbs my slumber? Rum, is that you? I cannot see in this light. Show me the master emblem, and I will let you pass. And then, when I get in here, I got the Roomba. No, a shy guy. This guy. Got Brainstorm. No, that's not correct. Brain Power. OctoCube 7. I forgot what that is. Anything else? Oh, yeah. I hacked this guy out. Nothing else. Feels like I got a different one, but I don't. Oh yeah, I got this guy. And that guy. I hacked those two out. And also, this guy. anything else? Oh yeah, I got that. That's it. Let me get all my stuff back. Yeah, same. Do I want that? Or do I want this or that? Okay, I'd rather have that. Okay, so, yeah. Oh yeah, one more thing. I did hack this guy out. This is not the only thing, but this is the only thing that this is the only thing that I didn't show you guys. I got 28 coins because I hacked into the gatekeeper. Is that his name? I don't remember. the vault. Yeah, that's correct. The vault. And I will try to get this guy. I want it a lot. It looks cool. I have seen it in other people's, other people's channels, videos, action stuff. So yeah, let's do Finger Dash. And as you can see, I got 63%. I got way much better than before. I was like, how did I got that far? So yeah, here we go. Oh, as you guys can see right now, I have a short hair. Hot buckets, sing through deep. Do I hear Buffett or buckets? You had to do really late. Not really late, but a little bit late. Buckets. Buckets. I'm trying to show you guys how I got that far. Well, my god, what? Am I terrible or not? I believe I'm not that terrible. I'm really trying to defeat this level and get all 3 coins. And trying to get all the coins on every single one of them and defeat them. Here we go! The drop! What? No! I flew up! I blew up! I think old daughter died. Hang on, I want to change my icons. I want to change into that. And light. No, that's not correct. Light blue and dark. No. Orange right there. This guy or that guy. What is this? Looks like someone murdered someone with a plastic scissors. Okay, I will get this guy. I love this. I would always keep that. That one or this one. I still want that one. I haven't played with that guy for a long time yet. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna get. Yep. So, stop going to a random place. I forgot I had that. Do I have anything in here? Nope. I do want to complete this guy. And also, bonus. Let me try that one more time. If I can get a little bit higher or defeat it. Just at least higher. I was like, this can't be. I was like, how? Wait, why am I doing this again? Darn it. I'm just cursed or something. It's just the freaking beats gets me so much. I really want to get higher, please. Lower. Wait, I should have played that with you guys. I haven't played that game since a very long time ago. You have no clue. Okay, I can't. I just can't, okay? Don't tell me what to do. And I really need to defeat the chaos thing so I can get the key. I really need to get it. Man, I got into it so much. Why? I am just terrible at G-Dash, okay? son.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. Lanterns, no. The challenge is pretty simple. Sorry, my hair got caught by my freaking glasses. And that was awesome. Got it in one. Their key is... Oh yeah, it's not the right one. Oh yeah, that is the gatekeeper. That I unlocked. Okay, that's 50 keys. This one is the Chaos Gauntlet. So it's the first one. Chaos Gauntlet. I need to get that. I need to complete this. I need to complete all of them. So, yeah. When I did my old intro, I meant to do my new intro. My fellow Vikings, I didn't say it right. Wait, was that a secret coin that I saw? What the? How did I survive? Why? You know me so much. You're just my nemesis. The freaking black hole is my nemesis. Buggets. What's a bugget? Just no. I'll just put my process bar for just in case. Okay, jokes. It really sounds like the guy or boy is saying hot buckets. Boy, I'm not so used to those dashy things. Just at the freaking other drop. No, I released it too early. Okay, where's my slapper? I need to hit myself to earn some torture, because I'm terrible at G-Dash. Oh my god! Got the same amount! You know what? As always, no headphones, no hoodie this time. No, actually I want my hoodie. Well, no glasses. My thing is like destroyed now. Look at it. It's my Viking helmet that I made with my teacher, it's now destroyed.
Justin!
What? Hang on. That was awesome. That was awesome. 75%. But I'm sorry I had to leave it here. I know this is a short video. This is already the end of the video. I'm sorry. I have not been on here that much because I was lawn mowing and also weed eating as well. I was helping my mom. So I almost completed everything until then the weed eater just shut down on me. So my mom gave me like a huge break, not exactly a break, a day off. Probably a day off, I have no clue. But so yeah, this is the end. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell to turn on notifications, and hit that like button if you like this video, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya!